Three former Ukrainian presidents have urged the current government to listen to protesters camped out in Kyiv. Leonid Kravchuk, Leonid Kuchma and Viktor Yushchenko, all post-Soviet leaders, backed the right of Ukrainians to peacefully demonstrate and call for constructive dialogue between the two sides. Their words come amidst continued street protests sparked by a government decision to back off a historic EU deal.